February 27th, 2024, on a group ride at Walker Valley. It's pouring rain. I'll try to keep the screen clear. There's at least a dozen rigs out here today, maybe more. I don't know anybody, but everyone seems nice enough. Snow, and I don't think it's likely we'll see any at all. This is Timber Tamer. Yeah, I've tried that one before and it looks worse than it did last time. KRX made it over just fine. Thank you. think I added a new dent to my undercarriage with that one. Some fun rocks. Lost the leaders of the group. Somebody didn't wait to show the rest of the group the way. We're catching back up with them now. We should have turned left a while back. That's all right. Thank you. 10:30 in the morning. Behind me in a really nice Can-Am, but with his pipes, when he gets close to me, I can almost hear his machine better than I can hear mine. We're at Dan's Corner. Some of these four-seat machines are going to have to do a six-point turnaround. Behind me, I think, is about 80 inches wide. He's huge. what the holdup was, but.
Oh, they're probably taking the harder routes trying to.
Yeah. Rain's been pretty relentless. Trying to keep the windshield clear. I think we might be headed back to the parking lot. The ride was supposed to go till 3, but I think it's only... What time is it? It's 12:30. I'm pretty much soaked, but it's not cold today. Upper 50s, I think. Wind's not helping. Couple of the guys will probably go to the right in this section, but I'm not going to. She hung up. Is she hung up?
You got a little rope?
Yeah, yeah, grab one. Looks like we got somebody hung up here. Thought we were gonna come down this trail, but looks like we're gonna go up. A fun little section up through here. section coming up. I might get out and do some video with 360. See if I can catch some of these bigger rigs playing on them. Looks like there's a group coming up. She's got a broken, her front end's broken. Yeah.
That's front end is fucking bent.
The tire rod
at like a 45 degree angle.
Oh no.
So she's towed out.
Let me get past you.
Yeah, go ahead.